The Lindbergh Flyers opened their year at Webster Groves on August 22nd. For the Statesmen, it was their second game on the young season. Typically a Webster color, the Flyers were wearing orange uniforms to honor their teammate Will Oler, who is currently battling leukemia. In the second half, and tied at one apiece, the two clubs continued to battle. Lindbergh's Armand Kovac scored their first goal. Webster's Jordan Andrews scored the Statesman goal on a penalty kick. With just under 12 minutes left in regulation, Lindbergh's Danny O'Neill snuck it past Webster's Sam Gomez for their second goal of the game. Webster would eventually tie it on another penalty kick, and the game was called at two apiece due to darkness. Be sure to check out the story in this week's Times. For Times Sports, I'm Spencer Gleason.